She's a fine ship. And true to my word, I found a crew for her. I did leave one position unfilled, though. Tell me, Shay, do you have a first mate?
He's long gone.
Then I apply for the post, Captain.
Welcome aboard.
As your first mate, may I suggest our next destination? The Colonel will be expecting me to report back.
My thoughts exactly. Colonel Monroe said he'd be in Albany.
Splendid!
What service can I provide? Later then.
Captain's helm. The Colonel waits in Albany. I wonder what he has in mind for us to do next.
Us? I thought you just wanted to check in with Monroe. Not sign me up for the army.
Not at all, Shay. But I admire the Colonel's ideals and want to make them happen.
What kind of ideals?
Secure borders, prosperous farms, fair trade. We need those in these wretched colonies.
Sounds like a high-minded utopia.
It rather does. Want to help make it happen?
Colonel Monroe is an intriguing man. And he certainly seems honorable. We'll head for Albany. After that, I'll see.
Full sail ahead, lads!
We sigh to the thrasher, slash in his tail. Time now, old skipper!
He's off the wind!
Hoist up your sail
in the windy old weather. Stormy old weather. When the wind blows, we'll all fall together.
Run course to hit rocks, sir! Douse all sail!
Anchor!
In good health, I see.
Yeah, thanks to the captain here.
It is a fine vessel, Captain Cormac.
Thank you, Colonel Monroe.
Master Gist, did you learn more about our conspirators and their new weapons?
Well, only that their base of operations is a French fort further downriver.
It's a little close for comfort, isn't it?
If the French have installed a fort in our territory, they are likely preparing an assault. New York could burn. Will you join us, Master Cormac?
Aye. Enough innocents have died already.
Might I suggest we improve our vessel? The Morrigan is good, but with a few more supplies, she could be unstoppable. And there's a French outpost nearby I happen to know.
I like the sound of that. What sort of business are the French up to there? Just occupying the territory?
It is an economic incursion more than a geographical one. Some of the ruffians are sponsored by enemies. They intend to undermine local authorities.
It's always the little fella who gets scared. Colonel, you and Gist here seem inspired. There's something in the water, or in the whiskey.
Now, why do you say that, Master Cormac?
I think Shay here is skeptical about our intentions towards our fellow man.
I understand, but there is no need. I simply want these colonies to be a place of safety, development, and purpose.
Funny. I thought rich men wanted them to be a place of profit.
I am not a rich man, Master Cormac. Money is a means to an end, not an end in and of itself.
Surely we're nearing a
haul in the sunset.
Yeah. C'était quoi ça?
C'était rien que ton imagination.
Soyez alerte. On ne sait pas ce qui peut nous tomber dessus. Allez, maniez-vous un peu. Je sais que vous vous emmerdez, mais c'est pas une raison pour être moins vigilant. Halt! Jean!
You just unlocked new possibilities.
Donc je me suis enrôlé pour une autre année.
Ne me tuez pas, je vous en prie. Pitié.
The materials to get it done.
I have everything you need.
Good show, Shay. Now let's use those materials to give the Morrigan more firepower. We will need. Splendid! That fort and the defenders will tremble before the Morrigan.
Captain, has the helm!
Your ship is in fine form, Master Cormac. That fort should offer little resistance.
I rather hope the frogs offer some, else this will be a dull day.
Never wish for battle, Master Mace. There is plenty around here for any of our lifetimes.
Besides, if we find the fort's commander, the French will surrender, no?
Indeed, that is a sensible... Otherwise, they will dig in for wounded bearers.
sir. Shall we board and take her?
Clues down! Catch some wind!
Brace for impact!
Fire them!
We'll tear her to splinters! Keep us afloat, sir!
Say your prayers!
Ready for your trip to hell!
Roar! Let out some sail!
Long ago!
Loose me!
Right! We're gonna hit!
Make them rue the day they crossed us!
What we've taken, we can improve the ship, Captain.
Mate, out! Let's go!
Another colonial settlement, Captain. Lock Cliff.
Fasten yourselves!
Target, Shay! Knock her down like a game of nine pins!
Begin by hitting her towers.
As the Colonel says!
Guns out! Let's get moving!
Loose sail!
Fire!
Fire!
trim the yards off the wind.
They're firing a bullet! What damage taken here?
Trim us off the wind!
Away, anchor!
Pray for their mortars, sir!
Get the maids free!
Foresail! Give me foresail!
Careful, Captain. These waters are closely watched.
Their long
by
guns can reach us from here, sir!
Fire!
More enemy ships, Captain!
They're no match
for us! Get in there, sir! On your mark, Captain!
Ready, Captain!
Fire!
I missed!
Fire! Fire!
Keep us up front, sir!
Fasten your sails!
Missed! Damn it!
Fire!
Almost there, sir!
More
trouble, Captain!
Hostile warships bolted! Gunboats ahead! French Navy vessels!
Look out, sir, with me!
We missed!
Fire!
Fire! Take the shot, sir! Awaiting
fire! Whoa, pick it up, Captain!
Fire! Fire!
Waste a good shot!
Fire!
Ready, Captain!
Damn!
Fire!
They're firing a volley!
Fire!
In heat!
Fire!
Incoming fire!
Fire!
More enemies sighted, sir!
Fire! Fire!
Right to the dragon's face!
Lose a trip too. Spread our wings to the wind.
Stutzel's out.
Fire.
Still reloading, sir.
Fire.
Cannon ready.
On your mark, Captain.
We must take care. These waters are well guarded, sir.
Brace
We're
yourselves.
Heading hard for land,
Superb.
Sir.
Superb. Now find the fort commander.
Listen, Lucifer!